Yo, guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Quantum Break. We're going to be starting up Act 2, Part 1, the industrial area. This should already be more interesting than it was before, or it'll be an interesting change because Amy is dead. That's her name, right, I think. Amy is dead, so we should see. It should be interesting. Perfect place to hide something. I think starting in a little bit, once I fully get all my powers, I should be able to cakewalk.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for sure.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
All right,
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Okay, used, okay, hold on, let me grab this, I need this. Okay, upgrades, I don't need to worry about the upgrades right now. I'm gonna wait until I at least have a little bit more, as well as all my things unlocked. Because right now I have the vision.
Your industrial area. Why am I here?
Oh, that's interesting. What was I gonna say? Until I have all my, because right now I only have the dodge.
Only way forward.
I only have dodged. I have the time stop. I've got the shield, and I've got the vision. Yeah, hold on. I gotta. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Go.
Huh. Well, that's weird.
Okay, I know what to do. I wish the game sometimes would just let you go on your own. Go, grab this up. I'm gonna be hitting the vision a lot in this playthrough. I'm just constantly looking to see if I can find stuff. Okay, that's not a permanent thing.
Okay, doesn't last. No.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Down.
Still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen. It was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Is this the last of the witnesses?
No. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Too exposed at the campus to finish there. Had to move the whole op here when things went south.
Goddamn mess. Media's gonna tear a hole in our ass. Who's on barrel and solvent duty? Joyce is here!
Dropping fire! Dude, this dude. Got some Oh god, okay. Get down.
Move up! Change your mags!
Oh, this SOB coming on the hard flank, I think.
Hey! It's Joyce! He's trouble, over!
See, you know what? I didn't turn. I always forget this.
HQ, man down, over!
There's still this guy to my
flush
right.
Flush him out!
Okay, last guy. Nope, there's two. Okay, now, no, there's still more guys coming.
Assault! Empty mag! Fire support! Flush him out!
Okay, let me.
Hey, it's Joyce, he's trouble. Over.
There we go.
God.
That reload.
That's for Will. This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Forget where the generator is. Actually, is it right here? No.
Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power.
I think it's over here. Oh, hold on, shotgun. Did I pick it up? No. There we go. Maybe not. Where the heck is this generator? Why am I not finding the generator? You know what? I think it's, is it out? Yeah, it's right there. Okay. That's my bad. Just forgot where it was.
There we go.
Doesn't even look like he touched it.
What the hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
no.
headed.
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Okay, there's nothing
Paul
here.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
So stupidly, here we go.
Misfire.
You're supposed to be the ones who's friggin' protecting us!
Is it the firing pin again?
Yeah, I think so.
Monarch Solutions, building a better future. Are you fucking kidding me?
What was that?
Shit.
What the? What the? That was the worst combat sequence ever.
How did you...
You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody. Everybody from the university. They grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out.
Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks? Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back.
It's a push.
We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock.
Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate piggy around here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened here. Oh, hey, the gate's open.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
How do I get in to this room? There's a hole in the ceiling. That's got to be the way in.
How are you going to get past that gate?
One step at a time. Let's try this. That didn't work. I don't think I can get up. How would I go about doing this? See, you can't jump over anything in this game. So the only way is if it would allow me to jump onto this roof, which it's not going to. And I don't think you can... What the hell is that? You might be able to get it at that angle, but I don't see the exact way you're supposed to get up there, so we're just gonna move on. I'm not gonna dick with this forever. Okay, pop this. I don't think there's a way in here to do anything. Can't open this door. Okay, why can't I hit this button?
Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
I'll take a look.
Oh, hey, the gate's open. Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
Damn it. I thought that's what you had to do.
So, how are you gonna get... Oh, shit. You just... What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Men? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
Alright. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So...
Wait.
So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down, and Monarch is involved somehow.
Shit. It's like Watergate all over again.
It's really not.
I got it. Got him. This gotta be it.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
Hell yeah.
It's worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try that.
Oh, let's go. Okay, what door do I open to get it? Or do I have to go back the way? I gotta go back the way again. Okay, that's not too bad.
Radiation leaks to ghost stories. Personally, I think this place is haunted. And I got theories, man. Okay, check it out. You know how we all got jobs?
Okay, I'm not gonna sit around and wait for like dialogue like that to play out. It's always gonna be on the bottom of the screen in subtitles, so you'll just have to read some of the dialogue for. What the hell? Why is this not? What the fuck? Oh, that is this not the right? What the? Oh, is it over here? Oh yeah, I think it's over. Yeah, it's over here. It's like, what the hell is happening here?
Yeah, it's definitely a theory.
Oh, hold on, there's a...
Need to get up to that open window.
Hold up, Jack.
Maybe I could boost you up to that window.
Hey, what the hell? I already got that, didn't I? Why is it telling me that it's still there? I saw it pop up, like I got it, so that doesn't make any sense. Looks like there's one... Yep, there's one back there. I'm not gonna worry about the one that's telling me I missed back there, because I don't think I missed it. Okay, jump here. 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 There we go. Pick this bad boy up. I guess I could go back and check it. I guess we'll go back and check it real quick. I don't... Actually, I gotta, like, go all the way around. I don't think I missed it. This is annoying. I don't think I missed it. I'm not gonna go back. I'm just gonna accept it. If I miss some... I don't think I missed something over there. I picked it up, right? If I missed that, I'm gonna be heated. Like, I didn't hold Y long enough. I'm 90% sure I did. I thought I saw 3 out of 7 when I picked it up. I can't think of of 3 or of 4 other ones that I would have picked up. I can think of 3. Okay. So this is when crap starts falling down.
Is that another one of those rewind things?
Okay.
Starting to get the hang of this. All right.
Alrighty, there's that. Hop up into here.
Made it. Now to get to that door.
Wait, what the? It's saying there's two over there. What the hell? Whatever. Whatever. I don't need to get all of them. Jump on down. Let's get this door open.
I was starting to get a little antsy out there. All right, where are we going to next? Oh, hey, there's a map over here. We can figure out the best route to the dry docks.
Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right, I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal. Keep safe.
All right, here we go. How do I... I don't want this. Diaries and upgrades, there we go. Active pulse. Temporarily, let's get that one cost. I've got 4 upgrade points. Time stop's durability increases, allows more bolts to be stacked on it before it collapses. Triggered will last longer. I want that. Time shield, Jack will recover from damage faster. Let's grab that. That's going to be helpful. Okay, I think we're good for now. Alright.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a... We're under attack!
There's Time Blast. So let's... Let me get this. Blast has increased radius. Oh, it costs two, okay.
It's a guy from the university! It'll make this easy.
I'm gonna put whatever bullets I can into him from here.
Time to move. Good.
Wow, I killed them all! Bitch!
Nick, are you there? Talk to me. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Okay, there's a... Hold on, how do I get over there? I actually don't see the way. Okay, we're just gonna go this way, I think. Okay, we're good. Looks like it's in here.
Hostile!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Motherfucker.
You wanna talk this out? Check in!
I don't think so.
It's Joyce.
Need any cover I can get, Presley. Stop for 2 seconds. Damn it! I needed just 2 seconds to sit there and get my health back. Alright, put me back in. The stupid shotgunner being right at the door here is so annoying. You have to expend so much of your stuff to kill him. Okay, we're back here. Can I get a reload off on... Oh, I only have four bullets, never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay.
Enemy spotted!
Oh, shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Motherfucker.
You wanna talk this out?
Nope, no, not really.
I think so. It's Joyce!
Okay. He's dead. Give me your shotgun ammo.
Gotta move!
Give me vision. I gotta see where these guys are.
It's that guy from the universe. I'm in.
Well, thank you for coming to me. Come on, pop your head up. Oh, I just ripped them. Oh, give me the advanced SMG. This thing is my shit. Where is it up top there? Oh god, what am I doing?
Positive ID.
I think I missed it. Whatever. I'm not like trying to get all of them. I just want to get as many as I can. I don't want to miss some because of stupidity. Where am I getting shot at from? I'm keeping this advanced SMG pretty much for the whole game. Actually, I will keep it for the whole game. Damn it. Fuck. I can't move. Why am I? Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Stay back from that!
I can't get out fast enough away from these idiots. Come and get it! What are you doing? Okay, there's the one guy dead. Now where's the other shotgun? Oh god. My god, you are. Can you die? Thank you. Shotgunner advancing on a hostile. Yeah, shotgunner advancing on a hostile. There we go. How did I miss you? How did I miss that? Okay. Next room.
Enemy spotted! Advancing!
Die. Oh,
that's my cue.
Come on, peek your head back up. You douchebag, stop with the grenades. There we go. Oh, is that everybody? Thank God.
All right, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get it open.
How do I do that?
On the map, there's a squiggly line that leads from the door to a big square, and that square has two squigglies leading to little circles.
What the fuck does that mean? What am I doing here?
I don't know, man. I'm not the superhero. Find the door, follow a squiggly line to a box, more squigglies, circles, do something. Security turns off and you're golden.
Thanks, Nick.
Huh, I don't know. That was interesting. They put it outside and you had to kind of get an angle at it. That was cool.
Locked, like you said. Gotta follow the squiggly line.
Alright, combat's coming up. Where's my bitches? I wish I could get some nades in this game. Okay, here we go.
Hey,
there we go.
How are you doing, boss?
Still searching for circles.
Oh, yeah, they're not.
Okay, security's down.
Damn, that was quick.
Oh, here comes my friend.
More of these assholes.
Why am I hiding behind a destructible box? Let's kill them. I gotta move. Get some. Oh my god, there's no cover. Oh shit. I didn't think that happened here. Because he didn't even say anything, it was just this quick little stutter. Dude, this dude is so beefy! Just die! Why are you so beefy? Dude, you are so OP. It is annoying. What the fuck? What the fuck? That was weird. Didn't go as planned. Oh god, I'm so gonna die. I'm gonna die. God, I gotta run.
HQ, attacking target, over.
Copy. Neutralize the target at once.
I'm fucking pinned here. Because this guy is literally Zeus, doesn't die. Come here. Come here.
Is that guy?
Thank you.
Get round! Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Everybody dead. Thank you. Okay, where do I need to go this way. I don't know where the Chronon over there is that I missed. I don't know where. That is. I need a backpack full of ammo. Where are those when you need them?
Nick, I'm on the bridge.
Oh, map says you're heading towards a storage facility for, Meyer Joyce particles and harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for...
No. I don't know what to think, but Paul is up to something big. See if you can find out more.
Stacking bullets on them to create a temporary stutter. Maybe I should have figured that out. Like, I'm all out of ammo here. This is bad. I don't want to take this assault rifle. I'm going to call it an episode here, though. We're not going to get into this combat encounter. We'll cut the episodes here, and I will be back, and we will clear out this area with this burst fire pistol and a few shotgun rounds. And I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.